locally made handicrafts, some of which might even